Hello everyone, this is Shivika. Welcome back to English class. Students, today I am going to continue this class with a new topic, and the name of the topic is gender. Yes, in this class we will discuss about genders. First of all, we will see kinds of genders. How many kinds of genders? There are four kinds of genders. First is masculine gender, second is feminine gender, third is common gender, and fourth is neuter gender. Yes, so how many kinds of genders? There are four kinds of genders: masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender, and neuter gender. So in this class we will discuss about all four kinds of genders with examples, and after that we will solve some exercises. So without wasting any time, let's start the class. Have a look. We know that nouns can be divided into masculine or genders. Masculine gender represents males and feminine gender represents females. Clear? For example, prince, princess, lion, lioness, king, queen. These are some examples. Okay, we know that nouns can be divided into two genders, masculine and feminine gender. Masculine gender represents males and feminine gender represents females. For example, prince, is it male or female? Prince, male. Okay, it means it will be a masculine gender, and the feminine gender of prince will be princess. Next is lion. Lion is a masculine gender, and in feminine gender we will use lioness. Next is king. King, it will be queen. So these are some examples of masculine gender okay, and here feminine gender. I hope it's clear. Nouns can be divided into males or females. Nouns can be divided masculine gender or feminine gender. Masculine gender represents males and feminine gender represents females. Clear? Now come to the next one. However, there are more two categories of genders: common gender and neuter gender. Have a look. Some nouns
can be used to refer to both men and
women.
They belong to the
common gender.
Clear?
Some nouns can be used both men and women. Some nouns can be used both male or female. Okay, these are called common gender. For example, doctor, okay, teacher, parent, cousin, child, etc. Okay. For example, doctor, teacher, parent, cousin, child, etc. Here, doctor. Doctor means male or female. It can be male or it can be female also. Okay. Teacher. Teacher means it can be male or female. When we are saying parent, parent means may be mother or father. Okay. Next is cousin. Cousin may be male or female. Child, masculine gender or feminine gender. When we are saying child, child is a common gender. Okay. It can be male or it can be female. So these are some examples of common gender. Common gender means some nouns can be used to refer to both masculine or feminine. These are called common gender. For example, doctor, child, teacher, parent, okay, cousin, sibling, driver. It can be male or female. So these are called common gender. Now let's see what is neuter gender. Neuter gender means, have a look. Some nouns are simply objects. Some nouns are simply objects, neither male nor female. Neither male nor female. They belong to the which gender? They belong to the neuter gender. Clear? Some nouns are simply objects, neither male nor female. They belong to the neuter gender. Some nouns are simply object. They are neither male nor female. They belongs to neuter gender. Let us understand better with the help of some example. Have a look. For example, table. Clear? Table, chair, room, flowers, fruits, etc. So these are the examples of neuter gender. Neuter gender means some nouns are simply objects, neither male nor female. They belongs to neuter gender. For example, room, classroom, is it male or female? Yes, it belongs to neuter gender. Next is table. Is it masculine gender, feminine gender, a common gender? Table. Table is a neuter gender. Next is room. Room, neuter gender. Again, flower. Flower means masculine gender? Flower. No. Feminine gender? No. Common gender? No. So, flower, fruits, these are some examples of neuter gender. I hope it's clear. So, let's have a quick revision. There are four kinds of gender. Generally, genders can be divided into two sections, masculine gender or feminine gender. But some nouns can be used both for masculine or feminine. They are called common gender, and some nouns are simply objects. They are called neuter gender. So, there are four kinds of gender. Masculine gender means when we are talking about male being, for example, father, uncle, loin, boy, they are called masculine gender. Next is common gender. Common gender, they belongs for both masculine or feminine. For example, doctor, parent, driver, cousin, these are some examples of common gender. They used to refer to both masculine or feminine. They are called common gender. Next is neuter gender. Neuter gender means some nouns are simply objects. They are called neuter gender. For example, table, chair, fruits, flowers, mobile, fan, window. They are called neuter gender. So, there are four kinds of genders. I hope it's clear. Now, come to the next one. Formation of feminine from masculine gender. Let's see. First is, some feminine nouns are formed from the masculine by adding the suffix ess. Okay? Sometimes with a slight change. R-I-N-E. For example, poet. Here, poet is a masculine gender, and what will be its feminine? It will be poetess. E-double-S. Okay? Next is loin. Loin, masculine gender, and its feminine gender will be loiness. E-double-S. Next is actor. Actor, masculine gender, and its feminine gender will be actress. E-double-S. Next is hero. Hero, masculine gender, and its feminine gender will be heroine. I-N-E. So, here some feminine nouns are formed from the masculine by adding the suffix ess. By adding the suffix ess or I-N-E. Okay? By adding the suffix ess or I-N-E. For example, loin, by adding the suffix ess, its feminine will be loiness. Hero, masculine gender, and its feminine will be heroine. Adding the suffix ine. See, adding the suffix ine. And here, poet. Poet, poetess, adding the suffix ess. Okay. Next is actor. Its feminine will be actress. E-double-S. Clear? To form from the masculine by adding the suffix ess-r-i-n-e. Come to the next one. Next is, some feminine nouns are formed from the masculine by changing the prefix or suffix. Have a look. Some feminine nouns are formed from the masculine by changing the prefix or suffix. For example, he goat. Here, he. It dedicate to male being. Okay? And here, she goat. Feminine will be she goat. He goat, masculine gender, and its feminine gender will be she goat. By changing the suffix or prefix. He goat and she goat. Next is milk man. Here, milkman, and its feminine will be milkmaid. Milk is as it is, and here man will change with maid. okay, by changing the suffix, by changing the prefix, and masculine gender will convert with feminine gender. Next is landlord. Here landlady, lord, okay, lord, and in this side we will use lady to change masculine with feminine, okay. Landlord, masculine gender, and its feminine gender will be landlady by changing the suffix, okay, lord, lady. Next is man, servant, and its feminine will be maid servant. See, servant, and here also servant, okay, but man will change with maid, okay. See, landlord, landlady, by changing the suffix, okay. Next is man servant, maid servant, by changing the prefix, man maid. Next is he goat, she goat, by changing the suffix, he goat and she goat. Next is milk man, milk maid. Here by changing the suffix man with maid. So I hope it's clear. Next is many nouns have different words from the masculine and the feminine. Many nouns have different words with masculine to feminine. For example, boy with girl, boy masculine gender and girl feminine gender. Here we are not adding ESS or INE. Here we are not changing the prefix or suffix. Many nouns have different words from masculine to feminine. For example, boy, boy masculine gender and girl feminine gender. Next is bull, masculine gender, cow feminine gender. Another example is horse, masculine gender and its feminine will be mare. So these are some examples of different words for the masculine to feminine. So I hope it's clear. Let's have a quick revision. Sometimes we will add ESS or INE to change masculine from feminine, to change feminine from masculine. Next point, sometimes feminine nouns are formed from the masculine by changing the prefix or suffix. For example, milkman, milkmaid, manservant, maidservant. Next is many nouns have different words from the masculine to feminine. For example, boy and its feminine will be girl, brother its feminine will be sister, mother its feminine will be father, husband its feminine will be wife. So these are some examples. I hope it's clear. Now come to the next one. Next is exercise. Yes, this time for exercise. Let's have a quick revision with the help of exercise. Have a look. First exercise is identify the words if they are masculine M, feminine F, neuter N, or common C gender. So let's start. Let's start exercise number one. Identify the words if they are masculine M, feminine F, neuter N, and common C gender noun. Let's start. First noun is hunter. It will be masculine or feminine? Hunter. Hunter will be masculine gender. Next is computer. Computer, neuter gender. Next is policeman. Is it masculine gender or feminine gender? Which one is correct? Policeman. Yes, it will be masculine gender. Next is heroine. Masculine gender or feminine gender? Common or neuter? Which one is correct here? Heroine. It's feminine gender. Next is plant. Plant, neuter gender. Plant, fruit, flowers, okay. plant, neuter gender. Next is ice cream, again neuter gender. Actor, male or female? Actor. Actor, masculine gender. Next is applicant. Applicant will be common gender. Spinster, feminine gender. Next is governor. Governor, okay, it's feminine gender, a masculine gender, common gender or neuter gender, which one is correct? Governor. Governor will be common gender. It may be male or female. Next is son-in-law. It's very clear, son-in-law, masculine gender. Apple, neuter gender. Butterfly, neuter gender. Next is baby. Baby will be common gender. It may be masculine or it may be feminine. Okay, so here baby will be common gender. Come to the next one. Next exercise is rewrite the following sentences by changing the gender of the nouns. There are some nouns and we have to change its gender. If they are masculine, we will write feminine. If they are feminine, we will write masculine. Okay, here rewrite the following sentences by changing the gender of the nouns. Okay, you can take help from the words alongside. There are some words, if you want to take the help, you can take it. Okay, let's see. First sentence, the mayor was chasing the flies away with its tail. Here mayor, underline the word mayor. A mayor, is it common, neuter, masculine or feminine? Which one is this, masculine or feminine? Mayor, feminine gender. So here we will use its masculine. So what will be its masculine? Horse. Okay, so the correct sentence will be the horse was chasing the flies away with its tail. Next is the ewes walked across the field in a line. Ewes, we will use here ram. Okay, so the correct answer will be the ram walked across the field in a time. Next is the emperor will arrive in the court shortly. So emperor, underline the word emperor, and its feminine will be empress, E-M-P-R-E-S-S. Next is the dog was sleeping in the kennel. The dog was sleeping in the kennel. Here dog, it's a masculine gender, and what will be its feminine? Bitch. Okay, so the correct answer will be the bitch was sleeping in the kennel. Next is the nun is conducting the confession today. The nun is conducting the confession today. Here nun, underline the noun nun, and its masculine will be monk. Nun is a feminine gender and its masculine will be monk. So the correct answer will be the monk is conducting the confession today. Next is there a drake in your garden? Here drake, we will use duck. The correct answer will be is there a duck in your garden? Next is they have a lot of cows in the meadow. Cows we will change with masculine gender. So what will be its masculine? Bulls. The correct answer will be they have a lot of bulls in the meadow. Next is the heiress was very rich. Here we will use hair. Okay, the hair was very rich. Next is I think she will remain a spinster for the rest of her life. Here we will use bachelor in the place of spinster. Spinster, we will use this noun for feminine gender, and what will be its masculine? Bachelor. Okay, next is ladies, please do as you seem fit. Here we will use ladies. What will be its masculine? Ladies is a feminine gender and its masculine will be gentleman. Okay, gentleman, please do as you seem fit. Next is the prince asked her to leave the palace. The prince asked her to leave the palace. Here prince is a masculine gender and what will be its feminine? Its feminine is princess. So here we will use the princess asked her leave the palace. Here we will use princess. Okay, let's take one more exercise, last exercise. So have a look. Next is write down the missing gender in the blank. There are two columns, masculine gender and feminine gender, and you have to write down the missing gender in the blanks. See, first is stepdaughter. Stepdaughter is a feminine gender and masculine will be missing. What will be? It's stepson. Next is grandson. Grandson is a masculine gender and what will be its feminine? Granddaughter. Next is ram. Ram is a masculine gender and its feminine will be ewe. Next is lass. L-A-S-S. And what will be its masculine? Its masculine will be lad. L-A-D. Next is milkman. Milkman is a masculine gender and its feminine will be milkmaid. Next is peahen. Peahen is a feminine gender and its masculine will be peacock. Next is doe. Doe is a feminine gender and its masculine will be deer. Next is postmaster. Postmaster is a masculine gender and its feminine will be postmistress. Next is vixen. Vixen is a feminine gender and what will be its masculine? Fox. Next is station mistress. Station mistress means feminine gender and what will be its masculine? Station master. Okay. Next is policeman. Policeman, masculine gender and its feminine will be policewoman. Next is earl. Earl is a masculine gender and its feminine will be duchess, or you can say that countess. Next is landlady. Landlady, it's a feminine gender and what will be its masculine? Landlord. Next is son-in-law. Son-in-law means masculine gender and its feminine will be daughter-in-law. Next is mare. Mare is a feminine gender and its masculine will be horse. So I hope it's clear how we can change masculine to feminine, feminine to masculine. There are some rules. You have to write down all these rules in your fair copy and complete all the given exercises. If you have any query, any doubt regarding the topic, you can ask me without any hesitation. Okay. So it's all about today. I hope you enjoyed the class. Till then, keep studying, stay at home, and the most important thing, be safe. Okay. Goodbye.